Hey guys, Nico here, and I just wanted to ask before we get into this video, if you're not already, please consider subscribing to the channel. It would help out tremendously in trying to get more content just like this out to you for future live events. Also, if you could share this video to get it out to other live MMA fans just like you, and last but not least, hammer fist that like button so bad that Herb Dean has to pull you off of it. Thank you all so much for all of the support. It means everything to me. Without any more wait, you already know why we're here, so let's get into it. Jorge Gamebred Masvidal versus Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare Usman, for the welterweight title at UFC 261, live from Jacksonville, Florida.
Thank you. Sadly, you have seen. And brought to you by Amazon Studios' new film, Pop Parties Without Remorse, starring Michael B. Jordan, coming soon, only on Prime Video.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, Larry Hurricane has on the top of this contest at 1:02 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman.
Congratulations, sir. The winner and still champion, ladies and gentlemen, Kamaru Usman. What a performance. There's many people that coming into this fight felt that if you were going to beat him, it was going to be with your wrestling. But for you to hit him and knock him out like that with one straight right hand, does that make this victory extra satisfying?
Jacksonville, Florida. Y'all said y'all wanted violence? You're welcome.
You are the first guy to be able to stop him like that. The first guy to knock him out. Does that make this extra satisfying?
First and foremost, I just want to say, you know, no disrespect. Thank you to my man, Jorge. Hey, you elevated me. You made me have to. It's been a while since I've been extremely nervous in fights. But he elevated me. He made me go to the workshop. And I had to sharpen up my tools and come out here and put on a performance like that. I told everybody, you know, I'm still getting better. I'm still getting better. You know, the sky's the limit for me for as long as I'm doing this.
No question you're still getting better. And this fight proves it. Let's take a look at the big screen and watch this picture-perfect KO.
Jacob!
And it really does
Jacob!
Not get any cleaner than this.
Yeah, you know, Coach kept yelling at me and told me, hey, stay with the fundamentals, stay with the fundamentals. And that's it. You know, Trevor's been saying it for a while. Also, you know, Henry texted me and told me, just keep it simple. I know with my fundamentals, I am the pound for pound best fighter on the planet right now.
I don't think there's any question about that anymore. Against a man who many people thought was probably your biggest challenge, you put on the most spectacular performance of your career. And it was just absolutely amazing and stunning. And as always, an honor to call you fight, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Jacksonville. Thank you, Jorge. You pushed me. You elevated me. And I had to come out here and break out my head again. And guys, this is my pops back there behind me. My pops is back. You know, it's such an amazing joy to have my family complete once more. Thank you, guys. Everybody drive home safe.
I'm here with Jorge Masvidal, ladies and gentlemen. Jorge, a tough way to go out. Give us your thoughts.
First time in my career, and it's in front of all my people, my family, my friends, so it hurts. I've never been knocked out in 51 fights. Usman showed me something that he didn't show the first fight. I didn't feel his power, and that's what happens when you get overconfident, man. I thought we were going to wrestle him. I was ready to wrestle 25 minutes. All the props to him in the world. He caught me by surprise. He's got my number, man. There's nothing I can say, but he won this very square, and God bless him, man.
Classy and defeat, sir. Always a pleasure.
To my daughter watching and my son, I'm okay. Daddy's okay. Don't be moving no time. That's just what was here. I'm flying down. I know I didn't win. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Don't make me tell you, man. No matter what, whether I win or lose, this journey has been the most special even where I come from. To be headlining here, I just thank God, man. There's a lot of times I didn't have shit. Just to look around and see all I got now is a blessing, man. Thank you, God, for everything.
Jorge Masvidal, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes,